If You Give a Mouse a Cookie, written by Laura Numeroff and illustrated by Felicia Pond. If you give a mouse a cookie, he's going to ask for a glass of milk. When you give him the milk, then he'll want to look in a mirror to make sure he doesn't have a milk mustache. When he's finished, he'll want a broom to sweep up. He'll start sweeping. He might get carried away and sweep every room in the house. He's thirsty, so he'll ask for a glass of milk. And chances are, if he asks for a glass of milk, he's going to want a cookie to go with it. The end of If You Give a Mouse a Cookie.
The end.